In this video, I want to show you the locked-on stabilization effect in DaVinci Resolve 18. This effect is used in music videos or other YouTube videos. First, I need some motion which I can track. In my case, I track the movement of the Japanese woman here. You can see that her eyes are moving up and down, and the background is really stable. Now I drag down our video in our timeline and I go into Fusion. Now press Shift and Spacebar at the same time and search for Tracker. Press Add, go to the Tracker node. Now drag and drop the Tracker mask to that position where the movement happens. In my case, I want to track her eyes and that's why I choose this position. You can also see right here what our mask will track. Now press the Track Forward button right here. This may take a while. Now the tracking is done and press OK and go up here to Operation. Now change the operation from None to Match Move. Go to Merge and press Background Only. And now you can see that our background is partly transparent. That's why we have to zoom in a little bit. So press again Shift and Spacebar at the same time and search for Transform. Now we zoom in by changing the size. And now watch your video from the beginning to the end and look for some transparent parts. If there are transparent parts, then you have to increase your size a little bit more. And if there are no more transparent parts, then the effect is working. And now you can see that the background adapted the movement from the woman. I hope that this tutorial could help you a little bit. And if you need 5 easy effects for your music video, then watch this video. Thanks for the attention and bye!